little bit more confidence than you should have on the road.
Absolutely. You feel like you're just Barney Badass. You can't,
right.
can't do anything wrong. And then there was that figure in the middle of the road.
Right. So that actually kind of woke me up, going like they're...
Woke you up. I'm glad I woke you up because I hit it.
Because you hit it.
And then it went sideways and it turned into a minivan.
Right. And then I had to, you had to stop and I had to make sure that I had a reaction time.
And I didn't stop because I thought I was just so great. I could just pass it, but I didn't. I just gave it a little...
You did. You just a little tap. It was
did
good.
Did you feel the alcohol?
Absolutely. And it was a little nerve-wracking. I mean, it was definitely reaction time was a lot less than it normally was.
I'm going to say also when I was drinking, I thought, okay, now I'm going to be more cautious and go slow.
Right.
When I got behind the wheel,
I was
I heard
faster.
The engine.
Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah.
You were faster.
I was faster.
I know.
And that's not good because you think that you're fine and you're so not behind that wheel. Yeah. Definitely.
What else is harder?
I think everything, I mean, I almost thought that I could drive better. But with a little alcohol in it, which is not good.
It's not good.
You know, you think you're
That's
fine.
The thing. I think we start drinking more. We feel like we're fine. We don't need to call anybody. We're good. I don't want to waste the $20.
Right.
$20 can turn into $2,000.
Attention, this is Jeff W. Natalie M. Jeff M.
Right.